So this week we've had a great string of practices so far. I think we put some good time in and working on our plays and working on our sets and making sure our timing and chemistry is a whole lot better. So hopefully we can execute some of those things in the game coming up this Friday. We do play Bristol this Friday, and the last time we played them, we lost. I wasn't here yet, but I know the guys are extremely anxious and excited to be able to play Bristol again and try to come out with a W.